my poor baby has been through a lot. To see her struggle with it and to see her go through wigs and be shy.
It just really came close to home to me. So I thought, you know, with everything going on, we all just need something positive.
I want to cry, but I can't.
Why?
Because I'm in shock.
Just to see the transformation and to see the look on her face and just to feel how confident she is at the end of the day, this is why I do what I do.
She truly has her life back.